How to use the bind teleport as Yoru. Never flash straight into the teleporter. When you do that, you will most likely flash yourself and don't flash the enemies. Instead of aiming at the middle, aim a little bit more to the right. Now your flash will bounce against the wall, flash behind you and open the teleporter door, so the enemies will get flashed and you can get some nice kills. At the start of the round, you could place your footsteps by standing at the right of the teleporter door and aiming to the left. Now when you activate your clone, the enemies will hear the real teleporter sound. But the door doesn't go open. You can use this trick when you are rotating, for example, and you want to stall some time. If you want to push with your clone, don't use your clone and then push behind it. The enemies will hear the teleporter twice and might think there's something fishy going on. Instead, go through the teleporter yourself and then place your clone down. Now the enemies will only hear one sound and might not expect you there. Also, if you do any of these tricks, always place your gate crash somewhere in lamps, for example, so you have a way out. And about the gate crash, on B, if you stand in this corner and aim in between the two wooden parts, cause your gate crash and it will go through the teleporter all the way to cave. A very nice trick to flank the enemies.